Hi everyone, it's Sophia. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by today. Hope you're having a great day. Happy Monday. I'm back to share a couple little hauls from here and there online, and I think I picked up a few things from the 99 cent store, so I just wanted to share. They're just little hauls, but I really wanted to pick a few of these things up. So my first haul is from a Cherry on Top online store, and their shipping is really reasonable, so I was really happy with that. I needed some eyelets, so I picked up these eyelets in the pinks. So I like how there's different tones of pinks, and you get 60 of these. So I picked those up, and then I picked up some in like the yellows and tans. So I picked these up, same 60 pieces, and that's the size on those, 3/16 of an inch. They're actually a little bit bigger than I thought they were, but they're still not too big, so I know I'll be able to use these. And then I really wanted to order from them because I wanted to pick up some of this collection from Fancy Pants. It's a little scary, and I first saw it from Michelle. She has Paper Dreams and Things. She shared that she picked this up on Instagram, so I thought it was so cute, and it has the Halloween traditional colors and also pinks, and I really like that it also has some blue in there because I have a son and I don't have any daughters, so I'm always looking for something that's got maybe a little bit like for boys, so I love that it has that blue in it too. So these are the ephemera pieces it comes with. So I just picked up this, and I really wanted the puffy stickers, which they did have in stock, but I did not end up getting them. And I just picked up the ephemera pack and then this 6x8 paper pad. So I'm still working a lot with some of my other Halloween collections, but I just thought this one was so cute that I at least wanted to have like a little bit of this collection, and I'm thinking of using this for my October daily, which I always attempt and never finish, but I'm gonna really try this year to get that done. So it comes with several double-sided paper designs, and I love these, the little sweater knitted designs. So as you can see, you get a couple pieces of each of the designs, so that's always nice. So that's it. I'm not sure if you've already seen a flip through. So I got that. And then the last thing I got from A Cherry on Top was this pack of 28 Lilac Lane sequins, which I thought it was a cute color. So there's that. I wanted the yellow. They did not have it in stock, so I got the like minty colors. So then I went to the 99 cent store and I picked up, I found this, which I had already picked up in silver or like the metal color, but they had it in white. So I ended up getting another one in white, and it's $2.50, and it's supposed to be like a little necklace, and it's pretty heavy. So I picked that up, and then I picked up two of these mesh ribbons. Hopefully I'm planning to make a wreath, and they run out of that pretty quickly. So I picked that up, and then I picked up some more foam tape, which I was running low on. And then I found these little shaker stickers, which I don't know, I was debating, but sorry about the crinkling. So they look much better if you put them like on a white background. You can really see the colors and the shapes. So this one has like a cotton candy, a little rainbow, a milk carton, some stars, a little unicorn, and they're filled really nicely with little sequins, stars, and just pretty colors. So I thought this was really cute. But like I said, I don't know, when you first look at it on the blue background, they just don't look as cute as they do when you put them on the white background. The colors really show through. So there's a cute little like gummy bear right there, a light bulb, some candy. That looks like a little, I don't know, bottle, champagne bottle maybe. Some lollipops in this one. So really cute. So I thought they were cute and I hadn't seen them before, so I picked those up. And then I picked up a set of these just because I like the little confetti and the Halloween colors. So I guess they could go for graduation as well, but I got them for Halloween. And then last I picked up a few things from Michael's, and I don't think I shared them. I did pick up some Distress Oxide ink and the spiced marmalade right there for Halloween. And then I've been really wanting this squeezed lemonade color, so I picked that up. And I think they were buy one get one half off or something when I picked them up like over a week ago. And then these stickers, they're so cute. I really wish they had a Halloween paper pad at Michael's to match this collection. It's so cute. I think online they call it Monster Bride, but it's like Bride of Frankenstein, and there's like some silhouettes of Frankenstein and Dracula. So it comes with a few of each of these stickers. So I thought it was so cute. I do wish it had a paper to match. And then I ordered some things online at joanns.com. They had shipping for like $2.99, and I just went ahead and placed an order because I thought that was really good for shipping. So I've been wanting these diamond dots in the metallics, so I got the metallic pack, and it comes with like two shades of gold, a lighter and a darker one, silver, like a black gray, and then another like prism one. Let me see if, oh, here you go. Sorry, let me zoom in. So these are the colors. You get metallic rainbow, pewter, silver, classic gold, and platinum. So really cute. I love the metallic ones. So I picked those up, and then I also had to get this one. I know a few people have been sharing it and already crafting with it, and it's so cute. It reminds me of a little bit of the crepe paper collection. Excuse me. So it's Halloween Party by DCWV, and those are some of the designs. I love that little black cat right here, and then also the pinks mixed in with the Halloween colors, and these pumpkins here, super cute. I never did find the Dollar Tree stickers with those pumpkins, but they look, I think Tony Craftbridge mentioned they look or are the same. I don't know. I never found the stickers at Dollar Tree. So there's that collection. Really, really cute. And I love that they are double-sided papers. So I won't do a flip through, but super cute collection there. And that's it, guys, for my little haul. I hope you enjoyed taking a look. And I'll see you in the next video. Have a nice day. Bye.